Hi, this is Shelley Kraft. We're coming to you live on SNN Live. We're at the Cambridge House International Summer Conference here in Vancouver 2012. With me, Ron Nichols of Dolly Varden Silver Corp, DV, on the TSX Venture. Ron, welcome to SNN Live.
Well, thank you, Shelley. I'm glad to be able to get on your site.
Now, let's talk. Tell me about first Dolly and then Varden.
Okay, well, Dolly Varden is a very historic mining camp in northern BC. It's had production in two periods, one in 1920, very high-grade silver averaging 35 ounces a ton, and then again a 10-year period in the 1950s where it produced 18.5 million ounces at 16 ounces per ton.
Whoa.
So very, very good high-grade numbers, which is a very good sort of bonus in this kind of a climate where we got lots of extra comfort with those sorts of grades.
Well, anybody anywhere in the world would have comfort with those kinds of grades, eh?
Yep. Well, and we've got historically there's resources left about 15 million ounces. It's averaging about 11 ounces per ton, and we see a very good opportunity to expand that to a mineable resource in the 40 to 50 million ounce range, and then we could make a decision about a production scenario on that side of the story. I think one of the big bonuses with Dolly Varden is the silver resource is one part of our story, but we have a geologic setting that is identical to a well-known mine in BC, which was one of the highest grade gold-silver VMS deposits in Canada, the Eskay Creek deposit. And we've had academic and government studies that have shown that our stratigraphy and our setting is identical to Eskay Creek. So that's sort of the blue sky component to our project over and above the silver resource side of the story.
But the Dolly Varden name is a really old name in the business.
Well, and a lot of people relate it to the fish, but it actually came out of a Charles Dickens novel in the 1840s, where Dolly Varden was a young socialite lady who was very fashionable for her time.
Well, what's your background?
Well, I'm a geologist. My background is about 20 years with Cominco, and then the last 20 years with junior mining companies, mostly associated with Ron Nedelitsky and John Toffin Group.
Aha. Now, where do you go from here?
Well, we're looking to advance the silver resource side, but also have a very significant component to getting the target for the Eskay Creek deposit fine-tuned and drilled this year as well.
Well, I'm sure you're drawing a lot of attention of some big producers, if you know what I mean.
Well, I was associated in the very early days with the Eskay Creek discovery, and yes, it did very, very well for the people involved. So we would love to see a repeat.
Well, repeats happen. What is your website?
Website is, of course, www.dollyvardensilver.com.
That's Dolly Varden Silver, DollyVarden Silver.com. Ladies and gentlemen, Ron Nichols of Dolly Varden Silver Corp, symbol DV on the TSX Venture. We are at the Cambridge House International Conference in Vancouver 2012, and I want to thank you for coming on to SNN Live.
Well, thank you for taking the time. Cheers.